Morning, guys. I'm gonna go to Jasmine's. We're going to do like kayaking, stand-up paddleboard type of thing. We're also going to there's a place called Herbivore or Herbivorous, something like that, Butcher. I haven't been there. They've been around for a few years now, and every time I try to go, there's a long line. And I guess I've only been there, tried to go once. It was Gay Pride, and you never go during Gay Pride. Anyway, they opened a second location, a different name, and they're like, their style is more like a KFC, like, you know, chicken in a bucket and macaroni and cheese, that whole thing. So the grand opening was yesterday, so I'm sure that today's gonna be busy. We'll see how today goes, but that's the plan. So it is like 9 o'clock and I am leaving now to meet her at 11. I most likely will go to like a Goodwill or something before. I just want to get out the house now. But you will come for the trip with us and see how the food is and how the day goes. I'm sure it's going to be hot today. The line is way down there, the pink shirt. And now I guess these are people who are waiting.
Curious, how long have you been waiting?
We've been waiting for almost an hour, and like half hour ago, they stopped taking orders on the line to catch up on the orders.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Gina, what are we doing?
Yes.
For real. So we ended up going to an open house.
Block party.
That line was clearly way too long. So we decided we're going to go to Psycho Susie. She needs a new cup and I need a pina colada. We're going to attempt to maybe go back tonight before they close. Hopefully the line is not as long. At least there's no sun so we can enjoy being in a line. We're gonna get a drink. Please enter down the hill at the patio entrance. I didn't realize it was on the water. What?
It's on the river.
I didn't know that. I've only been here once.
Are you kidding?
No.
Welcome to
Paradise. I love the environment out here. Look at the doggies!
Oh, look at those little fluff balls! Oh my god. I want one. I want a husky.
I mean, I have a husky, but not full husky.
Hey, I just wanted to look. We can sit here if you want.
I don't know. It doesn't matter. I just want to be outside.
Shade is good.
Shade? Okay.
The environment here, I feel like I'm in Hawaii, tropical, so romantica. Let's take a walk.
Which way?
Hi, puppy. Oh, you got two different eyes like my doggy.
This is a cat scratching post. Bring your cat.
Oh, god.
Push it down when you're.
What else?
The Mississippi River.
There's kayakers. We got the.
Ooh. I think it ends there.
Yeah.
I mean, okay. Yeah. And then I think back up. Isn't it amazing here? We've been here once. I think we were dating at the time. We've been here since. I love it. Oh, you were right the first time.
Unbelievable, you guys messed it up already.
She did it, and she's like, no.
You're not even drunk yet?
Not yet.
You know what? We gotta figure this stuff out. Can't even imagine what you're gonna do when you have one or two inside you.
No.
We'll find where you're at.
Well, she doesn't drink, so she wants a virgin.
Virgin cocktail?
What is your virgin cocktail?
That guy right there. You like ginger?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't like it. Okay, if you don't like ginger, you won't like it.
Okay. Yeah, I'll do that.
All right. And pina colada.
I don't have pina colada.
Oh my god, you really don't have pina colada?
I have a blender.
Oh my god.
You have something similar?
The coconut has the pina colada mix in it, but I don't call it a pina colada.
Yeah.
More of a white dressing.
Which you can't because that's got cream in it.
Yes.
I can't have cream.
But how many have pina colada?
This is my drink. I didn't want the cup because it was ugly. And Jasmine's drink. She got a virgin something.
Martini.
Yes! Oh, it's like a white Russian without the white. How does it taste?
Wow, I'm coming off keto. It's really sweet.
We did have a blue one at some
point. Oh, you did?
Cute.
Yeah, but it was this guy.
Perfect.
Amazing! I like him.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Are these doors open?
Can we go out this way?
Look at my new... I ain't gonna lie, this is for drinking? I doubt it. Maybe the straw goes there and then the liquor goes in there.
It does, you know? What the heck? Oh, I'm not seeing much on it.
Yeah, go there. I love him. So I should paint him.
No, you don't want me.
Represent the white. Yes, thank you.
Enjoy.
Herbivorous. We got turkey, dill, cabinet sandwich, Italian cold cut sandwich. Oh my god, I'm so excited! Never eat from here before! Kettle corn. Kettle corn. Why are you calling corn? Oh shit! What the fuck was that? She didn't even eat anything.
I'm still like,
you got eat the meat.
Eat the meat.
Okay, there you go. And what the? Oh my god. Yes, I'm gonna get a cooler for the trip. She's an alcoholic. So am I. Ugh. I think it's a beers. I think we'd be pissed.
You want
No.
Basic stuff?
Yeah, basic, but I hate one chlor. I don't like
Here.
Seltzer.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh no!
Gina lost her ring. I think I'm tired. Have you seen this? Oh my god, I'm so tired. So I'm using the GoPro right now. The GoPro kept dying on me, and it's gonna die on me too right now. I had to use my cell phone because I didn't bring my other camera. So hopefully my vlog is not like crazy wild. Anyway, I just got home from Jasmine's. We never went to the Herbivorier Butcher because we weren't standing in that line. We're just going to wait for a few days or a couple weeks till it's not as busy. but we, you know, we had a drink. I had a drink. She had a virgin drink because she doesn't drink alcohol. And then we went to the original Herbivore whatever butcher and had an amazing sandwich. Two of them. That was really good. She ended up with the rest of it. I should have taken one home. I'm going to watch some TV. I am so tired. I need to brush my hair, do something with this, talk to Alicia. I don't know what she's doing. but that's all I got for you guys. I do want to make a vlog maybe by Monday. I want to talk about the big news. Like, the big news. One of the big news is. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. I don't know. But I'm thinking Monday. And that's probably when I'll see you guys next. But until then, I will see you guys later and have a great weekend. Bye.